Qué bueno.
Si
no revuelves
que revuelves el chile, se va a pegar a la olla, hombre.
¿Dónde iba? Y
gracias por darme la fortaleza para resistir a los sueños.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right?
Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Second Set. They're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings. A heron and an eclipse. Space for that. Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. This cross, it looks like it's from the 17th century.
There's a whole mural under here. Veracruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere.
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads.
Thanks.
Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here.
Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Habitus.
Walk while you have the light.
That did it. I wouldn't want to be buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Leads this way. Oh, what happened to these people?
It looks like the light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky. There's a woman in this one. He's accepting the cross here.
These people look like they were tortured. I don't think I've seen them.
I don't think this was just a crypt. I'll get it.
Is that what I think it is?
The Stations of the Cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are closed by monks.
Uh-huh.
Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies?
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is
a sect. Have to use a light beam. Mm-hmm. Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
Jesus, nailed to the cross.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. He was totally consumed by it.
I
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here. Stop!
Let him go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. He was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go! Stop him!
If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us.
Back to Ken, and it's all over.
Shit!
Thank you. box and Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them.
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there. Obviously. But this is...
Guy holding a box won't be able to move very fast.
Full up. Can't carry any more.
Look out! Hold on. Wait for orders.
We've got to find something.
You, take point. Sweeping clear. Let's move.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
All units, priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
Jesus. keep within a couple of yards of each other.
She won't escape.
Shit.
Loose diamond formation.
Loose diamond formation. Roger. Fuck.
I don't see anything.
You see anything? Start shooting.
No chance of her getting away. Shit.
Let's take a look.
Hostile!
They might not get far.
Go.
Go, we got this.